In terms of communicating our work to parents and community, I think it's absolutely critical that the community is behind your work, that parents understand now what learning is for their children, that they may not necessarily bring textbooks home anymore, which in the past they did. Now, a lot of the students' work, although we are very cognizant of screen time when it comes to students working on ed tech programs and working on computers, ultimately, a lot of their extension activities are computer-based. So it does, it did create a need for our community to really invest in internet and computers for their kids. And so we've had to communicate with parents along the way to help support our parents, to help them for any of our parents who had technology needs at home to provide them with those supports. And most importantly, I think the child that goes home excited about learning, enthusiastic about the next day, they've communicated that message to their parents and guardians, and our parents and guardians feel more of a part of the school through their children. And so our best advertisement, if you will, our best support mechanism is our kids who go home every day more empowered, smarter, and more eager to learn.